Hi, this is Phil, and I just wanted to give you a quick update on an experience I had with Scent of Eros. This morning was a farmer's market in the nearby park, always a fun thing on Saturday, and there's an antique car show a couple of blocks away. So I get up this morning, take my shower, go out, but before I go out, I find a Scent of Eros gel pack, and decided I would try that. It'd been in my overnight bag for probably a year now, but I decided to try it. And so I opened the gel pack, put the entire contents of the gel pack on, and I went up to hang out for a couple hours at the farmer's market, which this time of year is full of beautiful women. And it was a dud. I didn't really get any interactions at all, and kind of got the sense that things were a little bit standoffish. I was even wearing my hat, which usually, works pretty good. But anyhow, then I went to the car show, and while I was at the car show, I started sneezing, and it's a bad allergy time for me anyhow. But this was way beyond. So I bailed out of the car show, walked back home, got a wet washcloth, and washed off my neck, face, and chest, which is where I'd put a lot of Scent of Eros. Initially, I just rubbed it between my wrist and then rubbed my wrist on my neck. So the gist of it is, I took a Benadryl and washed off the Scent of Eros, or a lot of it. I think I still had quite a bit on, and I went back down to the car show and started a couple of conversations. And within half an hour of getting into the car show after wiping off some of the Scent of Eros, I'd had good conversations with two women. I had exchanged emails with one, emails and phone numbers with the other. Got back to my apartment a few minutes ago, already had an email from the second woman. So Scent of Eros seemed to have worked really well, and I think initially I just overdosed, hadn't used it. Now I know about a half a gel pack, I think, would be the max for me. So this just
So,
illustrates what is absolutely true, which is you have to experiment with each of these different pheromone products. You get one that is highly recommended, like Scent of Eros, Shikara, Alpha 7, NPA. If you get some of the standard brands, you can pretty much count that they're going to work to some extent. And to get them to work the best, what you really need to do is to try different concentrations. And so now I know. Have a good day. We'll talk to you later. Bye. Oh, by the way, go to www.thelovestroke.com and you can find out more reviews and information about pheromone products. Ta-da.